An energy think tank says a shift to renewables can cut power prices here in the country by a third. The Institute for Energy Economics and Financial Analysis is pointing to the Philippines' heavy reliance on fossil fuels, high financing costs, and an uncompetitive market as the key contributors to high electricity prices here in the country. The report says renewable energy can dramatically change the structure of the market. Thank you.